the Eagles of Death Metal. Take it away.